Hello, how are you doing, YouTube? It's Rush Week. So I've been teasing this for, I don't know how many months now. I kind of just dropped it just randomly on a video, and a few of the Rush Army jumped on it in the comment section. And I thought, you know, now's as good a time as any to have Rush Week, and probably long overdue. Now, the plan for the week is I've got a few nice treats in there, including a crazy... I don't want to give away too much, actually. But we will have, I think, 3 or 4 reactions during the week. An analysis video of some type. And then we are going to have a live video, like some kind of live session where we can chat about Neil Peart and Rush and how you feel about Neil Peart. I know so many people commented on the previous live video I did, which was basically, you know, who was your favorite drummer? And a lot of people commented with Neil Peart, of course, as you would expect. So that one's just going to be dedicated to Neil Peart as part of Rush Week. And I do ask that you subscribe to the channel. Looking at my stats here, so over the history of my channel, 8%, 8.5% to be specific, people who watch me over the history of the channel are actually subscribed. And when I went into like the previous month, the stats were about the same. It was about 10% of the people that watch the channel are actually subscribed. That's very, very low. Don't get me wrong, I'm not complaining that I don't have many subscribers. I've got a mind-blowing amount of subscribers for me. I mean, it's I can't believe it. What I do ask is that you do consider subscribing to support the channel, and it helps. It's hard to explain how it helps. I don't want to get, you know, I don't want to be Kim Kardashian and be some kind of crazy amount of followers, influencer type person. It's just it's hard to explain actually how it helps. But it makes things more sustainable, and in the long run, put it this way, in the long run, it's going to mean more videos for you guys. Now, as some kind of reward, I know there's a big chunk of people who follow the channel are Neil Peart and Rush supporters. So I hope that you do enjoy Rush Week, and as a treat, as a reward, if we can hit 100k subscribers, or when we hit 100k subscribers, I will do another Rush Week. Who knows? I don't want to say I'm in hot chocolate, but I do believe in miracles. You sexy thing. If somehow we made 100k subscribers by the following week, I would do Rush Week then. So it'll be Rush Fortnite. But seriously, I don't want to hold anyone over a barrel to make them subscribe to the channel. But if you do enjoy it and you want to see more and more content, the way really forward to make it sustainable for me and make it, I don't want to say worthwhile, it's always fun and worthwhile, but to make it, yeah, sustainable for me, subscribe. And yeah, as I say, 100k subs, we will do another Rush Week. Anyway, I really do hope you enjoy Rush Week. You've earned it through your support of the channel and the constant messages about the love that you all have for Neil Peart and the legacy of Rush and his drumming within it. It's amazing. So we're going to have a very Rush-focused week, and I am looking forward to it. I'll catch you on the next video, which will indeed be a Rush one, and we are off to the races. It's all about Rush. Catch you then. Ciao.